Hello, my friends. International MO was held last weekend. I hope you have aced the test. Let me start with the first problem today. This is Red Peak. Don't forget to subscribe if you like my videos. The problem is the following. We have k pairs of integers a1b1, a2b2 to akbk. Such that the cross product between any different pairs has absolute value equals to 1. More explicitly, we have aibj minus ajbi equals to 1 in absolute value. The question is to determine the maximum possible value of k. If you would like to think about it for a while, pause the video here. The solution is coming right away. As we are working with integers, it is natural to consider divisibility. The first thing that comes to my mind is that aij need to be coprime between them. This turns out to be an useful information. So let me start with my solution. If we take 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1, it is easy to check that the condition holds. So what we are going to prove is that k cannot be larger than 3. The hint basically lies in the binary solution that I'm giving, which is to consider the parity of the numbers. First, we remark that if ai and aj, bi and bj both have the same parity, then 2 divides their cross product, which cannot happen. This means that the residue of the couple AIBI modulo 2 are all different. Note that the residues have only 4 possibilities, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, or 1, 1. And we really can't have 0, 0 as residue, because otherwise the cross product would be even. So there are only 3 choices, and knowing that the residues are different implies that k must be smaller than 3. If you are not fully convinced by the last step, you can apply pigeonhole theorem with k larger than 4, and we'll see that 2 of the pairs must have the same residue, which contradicts to what we know. So that's it. Hope you enjoyed the solution. See you next time. Bye bye.